Yeah, Joseph and I have had some good success in doubles before.
Let me just down throw you into the knee.
Yeah, it's like, the way I play doubles with Joseph is, I stay in the back as either Mewtwo or Meta Knight, and I will just, okay.
Oh, are we doing singles then. Now?
No.
No, we're playing doubles. Okay. But I basically just like wait until Joseph gets hit, and then I just save him.
Exactly.
Because he'll get the kills on his own.
Exactly, yeah.
Just get knees.
That's what kind of Heatstroke does with me. He kind of just like, you know, plays the background, charges his punch. When I get hit, he comes up. He's, yeah, fair fight. He is ignorant. He's the most ignorant. I hope he's watching this right now. You're ignorant, Heatstroke. Might be.
Probably like,
y'all ain't getting away today.
Oh. Captain Falcon.
All right, here we go, game one. Ekos and Brownie versus Zone and Gale. Gale, like number five on the PR? Yeah, number five on the PR. Mekos is like that number zero spot. Brownie, number eight. Zone, not really PR, but he's a very good mate. He's had a couple PR wins and whatnot. Let's see how this plays out. Ooh, good up here. Ends up hitting Zone. Try to penetrate with that grab on Mecha. He's not going to do him. Now, zone him out. Mecha's just going to solo. Oh, is he going to die for this? Oh, made it back. Whoa! That was almost disgusting. Using the platform to carry his prey over. But unfortunately, stomp the platform up air. Trying to get down. Falcon's going to have problems landing. Now they got him sandwiched. Ooh. Ooh, yeah, that Smash Monado is gonna do wonders. I'm taking both stocks out. Not bad percentage though. Ooh, trying to go for that knee. Yeah, so Blue Team needs to get out of the sandwich. If he's getting sandwiched and choking, choking Lucas have such good range. They don't really have to approach that much. Choke aerials just reach out so far, man. That may have been a different area. So going for that knee, that would have definitely killed. He's going for the knee right now. Going for the fourth trap, not getting hit. Ooh, fair. Back throw, not gonna do it. He's at 88%. And Blue Team needs to get these stocks off like yesterday because this is looking to be rough right now. Whoa, that was really weird hitbox right there. Nice. Is that you, Shield Monado, too? Wow. Yellow and a black box. Gotta make something work out of this. It's really done much. And, grab off stage. Nice recovery. So high. This is what Thomas City is good for Falcon. And a lot of characters do have the limited recovery option. There's that. Ooh, hit his own player. Going for the down smash. That's, ooh, what's the DI? But can he make it back? He can. Go for that bear. Sacrifice. The zone up there at 164. This is angry Link. If he can live and then get the percent, man, they can do some damage. Link's a heavy hitter, man. He's like a little magic sword. Ooh, up throw, that's gonna do it. This is bad. This Falcon is combo food, my boy. Up, down. Ooh, they were going for some cute stuff there. Nothing happening, though. Oh, that's bad. Ooh. Oh. We need to get that timing down a little better. That's gonna do it, though. Yeah, it's gonna be it. Game one going to Mekos and Brownie. See if they can adjust to be able to zone. Excuse me. See if they can adjust and do something about that. It's not that good. I got 2 hours of sleep this morning. But I got home from work. So I'm still sleepy. How y'all doing today? Doing good? Cool. Go to Paradigm. Be there. Three stocks, paradigm shift. Where have you seen a three stock tournament? Hmm? Not in a long time. 3 years. God. First player time's been that long, hadn't it? Dang. Yeah, wow. Anyway, here we go. Game two. Battlefield. I actually like this. It'll help Falcon not just combo so much. And Link likes the platforms as well. We'll have to see though if they can keep from getting in that sandwich situation they were in before. And they're right back in it again. Ooh, good, a combo. Falcon 113. All kinds of damage right now. Uh-oh. Ooh, good fair. He's living. He ran into it, yeah. Oh, then he got. Oh, yeah. I just get there. I think he got there. Alright. Now, once again. Red team looking healthy. And now, he's going to that shield Monado. And then off stage. Ooh, good there. Not really getting anything off of it. But still getting damage.
Yeah, don't challenge PK Dungeon 2 off stage.
Ooh, good idea. Not too far behind, but they are behind with Mechos on the early on a full spot in 48. Ooh, covering him. He didn't get grabbed. He might have got. He might have hit a knee for that. Wow, living though. Gale's GI is impeccable right now. I'm gonna get hit by that. Good. Good timing on that PK Thunder 2. See, the Nessus and Lucas's of the world have been so much better at timing that on the ledge. As before, they kind of just used it as one of those grip tools, and now they will use it as, like, if you try to get up on stage, they can keep it and you can stop. He's dead! He's dead. Down. So low. With a full stop. And a Lucas. Probably one of the best Lucases in the world. Oh, that's it.
Woo! Back throw into up smash. Hopefully the brain blast.
All right. All right, so who do we, can we get a look at bracket? Yeah, if you don't mind. Thank you, sir. All right, guys, let's see who we got.